So by now you've probably heard about NetOne's Wi-Fi bundles, or Equinix private Wi-Fi bundles. Do they work on smartphones? What about MiFi routers? What about home Wi-Fi routers? Do Domo support such bundles? Do I need extra settings to use them? So first of all, let's see how does one get these bundles on these two different networks. We are done purchasing the bundles. Now let's see on which device do these bundles work. We're gonna start with the home Wi-Fi router. As you can see, the home Wi-Fi router works perfectly with these bundles. We're able to browse the internet. Now, let's test the MiFi device and see if it's compatible with these data bundles. Let's wait for a strong network signal before connecting. Blue network bars indicate an average network strength. Once it's green, it means it's a strong network signal and we are ready to connect. Now let's connect to the MiFi and see if we're able to browse the internet. Testing the bundles on the dongle flopped. The results were inconclusive. I suspect this is something to do with the drivers, as this is now an old piece of tech. Lastly, let's see if these data bundles can work on a smartphone. Let's see if we are able to browse the internet after purchasing them. Okay guys, let's summarize these Wi-Fi bundles and private Wi-Fi bundles on a checklist. First, it works on smartphones, check. It needs no extra settings, check. Works on home and MiFi routers, check. Thanks guys for watching. So if you really liked this video and found it to be very useful, please leave a like and comment below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click the subscription button below. This channel is fairly new, and I really need your support.